First off, we're watching shares of Canadian Pacific Railway, which issued an earnings warning for the second quarter today. CP says it expects its revenue for Q2 to be about 12% below where it was a year ago, after the railway took a hit from the wildfires in Fort McMurray, as well as lower volumes of bulk commodities like potash and grain. Secondly, we're watching Canada's banks and mortgage insurers after Moody's issued a warning saying that a US-style housing crash in Canada could cost them a combined $17 billion, with house prices falling as much as 35%. The good news is, though, for Moody's, that Canada's banks are relatively well positioned to weather such a severe downturn, and stability would remain in the financial system. Finally, we're watching shares of Canada's resource companies after the federal government said it plans to completely revamp the way it reviews resource project proposals. The plan would see the federal government, quote-unquote, modernize the National Energy Board, engage in more consultations with Aboriginal groups, and look more closely at environmental consequences. Critics of the proposal say it could delay projects that are already taking a very long time to get approved, such as pipelines to get Canada's resources to market. For the Financial Post, I'm Kristine Owram.